Bright colors create excitement and make an impression that lingers. Hi, I'm Susan Brubaker Knapp. Today, improvisational quilter Victoria Findlay Wolfe finds inspiration in her garden. She creates dynamic floral designs and takes the fear out of piecing Y-seams. Then, fiber artist Lea McComas evaluates and chooses color based on value. Let's join Victoria now.